I think AI is set to transform healthcare, like it has transformed what we take for granted in the past, things like banking and shopping. We can see so many advantages of using AI to help doctors make better decisions, to help us streamline our processes, and to hopefully reduce the cost and deliver the same level of care to our patients. So at NUHS, we've done this through a platform called Discovery AI. And this platform has allowed us to, for the first time, gather clinical research, genomic data, administrative data, all in one place. One of the first tools that we developed is this tool called Augurium. It is a free text diagnosis tool. To explain what that is, a doctor takes a history from the patient, gets their symptoms, and enters it into the computer. And the machine will then run and be able to give a prediction of what disease this patient potentially might have. It's a suggestion to the doctor. The second tool looks at readmissions predictions. It processes and predicts what's the risk of this patient being readmitted 30 days later. The third tool is what we call a chronic disease progression model predictor to predict the progression of kidney disease.